end, wasn't there? Seymour, do you mind locking up? I'm all in.
Oh, just 1 minute, Audrey. I have something I want to show you.
Can't I wait till tomorrow?
Just a second. I've been shopping for that wardrobe like you told me. Ta-da! What do you think?
Seymour!
What, you don't like it?
I don't know what I...
Oh, I'll take it off. I'll take it back. I'll burn it. I'll just don't cry. Oh, please. Oh, look what I've done. Hey, look, I only wanted to impress you. That's all I ever meant to do.
I don't know what's come home for me. I guess I've been feeling a little under the weather lately.
It's all right, isn't it? Ever since his mysterious disappearance. Down in the dumps.
Miss him.
You miss him?
Miss him. I never felt so relieved as when they told me he vanished. It was like a miracle. Not to mention all the money I saved on Epsom salts and Ace bandages.
Don't you worry about that creep. There are plenty of guys who would give anything to go out with you. Nice guys.
I don't deserve a nice guy, Seymour.
That's not true.
You don't know the half of it. I led a terrible life.
Audrey, don't.
I deserved a creep like Orange Scribello DDS. You know where I met him? In the gutter.
The gutter.
The gutter. It's a night spot. I worked there my nights off and we weren't making much money. I put on cheap and tasteless outfits. Not nice ones like those. Go and ask your partner.
Audrey, that's all behind you now. You don't have anything to worry about. I've always known you were a nice person. But behind the bruises and the handcuffs, you know what I saw? A girl I respected. I still do. Lift up your head. Wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex. Wipe that lipstick